I performed this song yesterday in a tribute to John Lennon, who of course passed away yesterday, 30 years ago. And I like the way it came out, so I'm gonna try it out again.
Good.